Wow. Wow.
Broken indicator though. Oh my god, this is incredibly rewarding. Never seen Peacekeeper this passive. Oh my god, this baby. This is so incredibly boring. Hyper aggressive, Kensei! For some reason. Right. PK just got beaten up by Kensei with all his in top line.
I'm so happy and sad at the same time. Oh my god.
On the Kensei side, this looks like a suicide mission. Definitely a suicide mission. Ow. Ow. But like. Ow. Wow. Waga!
Round two.
What does Warden have? Quick top stance. Check. Auto hit left and right. Check. Charge. Check. And oh. Nope. Nope. Hey. Ow. Nope. All this guy have to do is, you know, permanently guard tops and I'm gone. Probably not gone, but the fight will be
round three.
Superbly tedious. I don't need to use this guy either. Meow. It's a solid metal! Pat it in your face! And... yay! Red blood!
Round two.
Adjusting parameter. My dear. It's gonna be like two. No. Wow. So fast. And I'm just going over here. Look, you already got advantage as a conqueror, and I got hold on this advantage. Kensei. Please. Oh. How can I win? I don't know. Got break. Let's play a turtle game. Friggin' turtle ninjas. Wow, that's like the most failure pain that. How to properly block against Kensei attack? Bomb your top. Yeah. Nope. Wow. That tracing, man. I always love that tracing. Yep. Yep. Let me back into my hole, please. Let me back into my hole. Thank you very much. Seriously, 6 prestige and you're playing like this? Nope. Really?
No, thank you, sir. Oh my God.
Round 5.
Not gonna be a douchebag, but I face a lot better reputation to Conqueror's this case. Reason. For some reason you can have.
Get even! Get even!
Damn! Woo! How the hell did I just win against Reputation 6 Conqueror?